I'm proud to introduce the 2009 winner of the Samuel J. Flammery Community Service Award to Noah Hall. Watch valued at $800 to Chris Mell. And most of all, I want to also thank the fans and the staff. The staff is a wonderful staff, and I receive feedback all the time. I got a beautiful email last night from a fan who should be here tonight, who had her daughters and son signed up for the Kids Club, and raved about our staff and how well they've handled everything with her this year. So I just really appreciate the staff as well. And one of the things that we always do in the staff meeting, at the end of our staff meeting every day, we huddle up, we put our hands in a circle, everybody gathers around the table, and we cheer something on three. And it could be a goal, it could be a success story, we could just be celebrating something or somebody on the staff. Yesterday, we put our hands in the circle and we chanted playoffs on three. 1, 2, 3, playoffs! I want you guys to all put your hands in the circle today as part of Fan Appreciation Day. And join all of us. Seriously, put your hand out, go ahead, put it out. Everybody put their hands out. Everybody put their hands out. Jim, you're walking away. Put your hand out. Zina, put your hand out. Everybody put your hands out. We're hoping this isn't the last Thunder home game in 2009. We're hoping we got a few more coming up here maybe in a week or so. So in the count of three, everybody put your hands out. We're going to go win on three. Ready? 1, 2, 3.